Riding a motorcycle is an exhilarating experience, but it also comes with its fair share of risks. As motorcycle enthusiasts, we understand that the thrill comes from the open road, the wind in your face, and the power beneath your seat. In today's video, it's all about the ECE22.06 helmet safety standard. Hi, my name is Stone, and today we'll explore everything there is to know about the new ECE22.06 helmet standards. What do they mean? What are they designed to do? And how are these standards different from the previous ones? In this video, we will dive into the details of the 22.06 certification, exploring its purpose, testing procedures and significance in promoting rider safety. So, let's jump in. First things first. The ECE22.06 helmet certification is a safety standard established by the Economic Commission for Europe, or ECE, for harmonizing regulations across member countries. This certification is specifically designed for motorcycle and bicycle helmets, setting minimum safety requirements that must be met for a helmet to be legal. Recognized in over 50 countries worldwide, the 22.06 certification means that the helmet has undergone rigorous testing and meets stringent safety criteria. It is an assurance to the rider that the helmet they choose provides a high level of protection and meets internationally accepted safety standards. So it is fair to say that a 22.06 certified helmet ensures the helmet's effectiveness in providing riders during accidents or falls. So let's take a closer look at some of the key testing procedures involved. Alright, one of the most critical aspects evaluated during the certification process is the impact absorption. Helmets are subjected to controlled impacts to measure their ability to absorb and distribute the force of an impact. This test assesses how effectively the helmet reduces the energy transmitted to the rider's head, minimizing the risk of severe head injuries. Helmets are dropped from various heights onto different surfaces to simulate real-world scenarios and measure their impact absorption capabilities. Secondly, 22.06 measures safety with regard to the retention system. And the retention system, which includes the chin strap and its fastening mechanism, plays a vital role in keeping the helmet securely in place during an accident. To evaluate the retention system's effectiveness, helmets are subjected to forces that simulate sudden deceleration, similar to what may occur during an impact. This test ensures that the chin strap remains securely fastened and the helmet stays in position, reducing the risk of the helmet coming off or shifting during a crash. Before we move on, don't forget to follow our socials. Our Facebook and Instagram communities are the first to know about the latest product releases, discounts and upcoming reviews and guides. We hope to see you there. The next part we find is the peripheral vision. Adequate peripheral vision is crucial for riders to be aware of their surroundings and potential hazards on the road. The 22.06 certification also includes a test to assess the helmet's impact on peripheral vision. The helmet's field of vision must meet specific requirements to ensure the riders have a clear view of their surrounding while wearing the helmet. This test ensures that the helmet design does not hinder the rider's ability to maintain situational awareness on the road. We move on to penetration. The 22.06 test also evaluates a helmet's penetration resistance. Helmets are subjected to penetration attempts from sharp objects like nails or bolts, and this test aims to verify that the helmet's shell and other components can withstand such objects without allowing them to penetrate and harm the rider's head. By testing penetration resistance, the 22.06 standard ensures that the helmets provide an additional layer of protection against potential hazards on the road, such as flying debris or sharp objects. This criteria plays a vital role in minimizing the risk. The construction and integrity of the helmet shell are critical factors to provide good protection. The 22.06 test evaluates the helmet's shell ability to withstand impacts without breaking or fracturing. It examines factors like rigidity, durability, and the spread of forces upon impact. And during the test, helmets are subjected to various impact scenarios, assessing their resistance to deformation and evaluating the structural integrity of the shell. This part of the test ensures that the helmet can effectively absorb and distribute forces, reducing the risk of skull fractures and other severe head injuries. The 22.06 test also considers the helmet's dimensional stability. It examines whether the helmet maintains its shape and structure under extreme conditions, such as high temperatures or prolonged exposure to sunlight. This evaluation ensures that the helmet remains effective and reliable throughout its lifespan. And finally, let's discuss the weight requirements. While safety is essential, comfort is also a significant factor for riders. The 22.06 standard includes criteria regarding the weight of the helmet, and helmets must meet a certain weight limit to prevent excessive strain on the rider's neck and shoulders, promoting long-term comfort and reducing fatigue in the neck. By setting weight standards, the 2206 test ensures that helmets strike a balance between safety and comfort. Lightweight helmets are generally more comfortable to wear during longer rides, reducing the risk of rider distraction or discomfort that could compromise safety. When comparing the 2206 standard with its predecessor, the 2205 standard, it's clear that the former introduces several significant enhancements. While the 2205 had been effective and widely accepted, it lacked specific criteria present in the 2206 standard. For instance, the 2205 did not incorporate rotational impact tests in its protocol, leaving a gap in safety measures. And in contrast, the 2206 includes this important aspect, increasing the level of protection provided by helmets. Another major difference lies in the testing of modular helmets. The 2205 standard did not allow these helmets to be certified in their open position, whereas the new standard test certifies them in both positions. And lastly, the ECE22.06 standard has broadened its scope by introducing tests at varying speeds and an improved retention system test, ensuring a greater level of safety and quality control than the 2205 standard. The 2206 helmet certification plays a crucial role in ensuring rider safety by establishing minimum safety requirements for motorcycle and for bicycle helmets. Through comprehensive testing procedures that evaluate impact absorption, retention system effectiveness, peripheral vision, and chin strap strength, the certification process guarantees that the helmets provide adequate protection during accidents or falls. The global recognition, stringent safety standards, continuous improvement, and consumer confidence associated with the 2206 certification make it an essential benchmark for riders seeking reliable and effective head protection. If you want more information about helmet safety or browse for helmets armed with this information, head on over to championhelmets.com, where we offer the lowest price guarantee and sharp discount bundles. If you learned something today, don't forget to like the video and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching. I'm Tom from Champion Helmets, and until next time.